In this video, I'll talk about CBD oil for seizures in dogs, and later how feeding your dog a healthier kibble diet reclaims your dog's health from toxins and chronic health issues. Hi, I'm Dan Scott, canine nutrition and home remedy specialist. And if you're new here, hit the subscribe button below to stay in touch with all the latest videos that I do. And feel free to comment or ask questions below. Feeling helpless as your dog suffers a seizure is an emotionally painful experience. And you're looking for an answer that doesn't mean more trips to the vet, using those toxic veterinary meds, and most of all, stopping the seizures or at least reducing them to a rare occurrence. Well, the great news is that CBD oil is really helping with dog seizures, and from my practice, I'm seeing seizure rates in clients' dogs drop to almost nil in most cases when combined with an improved diet, but more on a healthier kibble diet later. A dog seizure can mean anything from mild shaking to a full-blown seizure with uncontrollable shaking and can last from seconds to minutes at a time. The cause of seizures can be from an underlying acute health condition such as a liver disease, intoxication from vaccines, stress from chronically low ionic mineral intake, nerve and endocrine system disruption from pesticide use in your yard, or from flea and tick or dewormer products. If your dog's seizures regularly appear, your dog may have epilepsy, and that while there's no cure for this uncontrolled brain condition, CBD will help to manage the condition. CBD or cannabidiol is used extensively for the treatment of epilepsy in humans, and since dogs experience this disorder too, it can be used for them and has even proven more effective than the conventional phenobarbital drugs used to combat seizures. In fact, studies suggest that 5% of dogs have frequent seizures, and the conventional drugs administered usually have the damaging side effects to internal organs such as the liver. And CBD has improved the health of dogs with seizures by greatly reducing the incidence of seizure, even in cases when the seizures are termed drug resistant. The FDA have also recently approved a drug for the treatment of epilepsy, so the door is opening for CBD to be used in many health conditions, and recent studies have concluded CBD's abilities to halt cancer cell growth and shrink existing tumours. CBD oil must come in a glass dropper bottle, not plastic, and be organic. CBD is dispensed into your dog's food or can be given directly by mouth under the tongue. I recommend giving under your dog's tongue if that's possible, as it's more effective by this method, simply because it gets directly into your dog's bloodstream rather than eaten with food, which means your dog's liver will filter out some of its effectiveness. Look for a CBD product in the 300 to 500 milligram range that's been organically grown using full CO2 extraction. The normal serving size is dogs up to 20 pounds give a quarter dropper, dogs from 20 to 50 pounds give a half dropper, and for dogs over 55 pounds, give a full dropper. Also an excellent dog treat complementary supplement to feed alongside the CBD is bacon-flavoured soft chews. They contain many natural ingredients, including CBD, to aid pain-free movement and from arthritis and to control seizures, with universally excellent feedback. They're USA-made, 100% money-back guarantee and excellent customer service. And I'll leave a link to excellent quality choices in the description below so you can get an effective option. And there's also a link to another video outlining all the benefits of CBD oil for dogs. If your dog suffers seizures, and especially if they're on vet prescribed medications for the condition, don't even second guess this natural alternative. Get a bottle, stop the meds, and treat with CBD, and you'll be amazed at its effectiveness without the side effects and expense of veterinary meds. Raise the dose if you need to, it's safe, and to find an effective level for longer term use, and the side benefits are numerous. To really improve your dog's all-round health, if you feed them a kibble-only diet, is to improve your dog's existing meals with a healthy kibble diet. The problem with feeding a kibble diet alone is the extreme high heat kills off all the enzyme, vitamin and mineral life in the kibble to sterilise it, which means it has to be fortified with synthetic vitamins and minerals, and gets no enzymes added and leaves your dog's liver the tough job of filtering out all the extra preservatives, colours and stabilisers added to the food. It's now become convenient fast food that, despite the rhetoric from pet food manufacturers and vets, it needs help to be of any use to your dog as a healthy long-term food supply. You do have the option of feeding your dog a raw food diet or home cooked food diet, but if that's not an option, feeding a healthy kibble diet should be an absolute minimum if you want to do better for your dog and stop long-term health issues. Feeding your dog a healthy kibble diet is the way to less oxidative stress, better vitamin and mineral and enzyme intake, and reducing chronic ill health. And that's why I created the Healthier Kibble Diet to help kibble feeding dog owners reclaim their dog's health from those day-to-day health issues that plague so many dogs. Dog health issues that include vitamin and mineral deficiency, allergies, blocked anal glands, diarrhea, yeast infections, ear infections, skin and coat problems, hot spots, arthritis, and poor digestion. There's little help out there for dog owners feeding a kibble-only diet. So I created a diet that in essence helps you to know the right combination nutritional supplements to add as a topper to your dog's meals to boost the nutritional content of the food. And this really changes things quite dramatically for your dog simply by adding some essential extras. And once added, those day-to-day chronic conditions begin to fade fast. Now that your dog's getting the essential elements pet food manufacturers do not add to kibble. Your dog's gastrointestinal system gets the vital help it needs to function better with increased gut flora health, better self-cleaning, increased nutritional uptake, less oxidation, better digestion, better rehydration, better hormone production, and with greater immunity to disease and with better skin health. And you'll find a link to a video explaining more about the Healthy Kibble Diet in the description below. CBD oil is a great addition to the diet and a revelation for dogs suffering seizures. And for much improved all-round health, a boosted, healthier kibble diet ensures your dog gets more of the vital nutrients missing from a regular kibble-only diet. And if you found this video helpful, please remember to like it, share it with friends and subscribe so you'll always be up to date on all the latest videos that I do. And until next time, I'll see you then. Bye for now.